the D-Bros TV.
And the grind don't stop till you reach the top.
Hey, man. So, look. We back with another BGs, man.
Staying alive.
You know what I'm saying? So, look.
If y'all
want to see more videos like this, y'all already know what to do because we always enjoy some BGs. You know what I'm saying? So, look.
Oh, were they okay with me saying that?
They said that they fans don't play. So,
I think y'all should make an exception.
Yep, so
I like BGs.
You know what I'm saying?
It sounds good. BGs, it sounds good too, but BG sounds dope. Like good, like great, like
BGs. Yeah, so make sure y'all like, subscribe,
and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel.
Alright, with that being said, let's get into this thing, man.
BGs staying alive.
They always come in with that.
Okay, I feel like this song is finna be like staying alive because look at that.
Yeah.
Like surviving. High pants. I know that's right.
Oh,
they got matching necklaces. Well,
hey, man. So,
oh, look, there's that one that always dresses different from all of them. You see how the two right, I think that's right,
yeah,
left,
yeah,
whatever one he draws, they're wearing black and that one's wearing white.
Yes,
he dressed different from the rest of them. Well, they're all dressed different, but you know what I'm trying to say. Go ahead, what was good?
That's the crazy thing about BGs, though. That's the crazy thing, like, what I would say about just music in general. You would know a song, but you don't know who it's by.
Yeah,
you don't
I
have the slightest clue.
That's my favorite part too. Staying alive.
And ever since I've been rapping to different music, man, it seemed like it's so much music out there that you would never cover.
And like it's like millions of people have already seen this because of the views it tells you. And it's like you haven't heard it. Like what the? Where are they at?
BGs.
They are somewhere that's destroyed. Trying to stay alive.
Vocals, man. Like, I love that part. Let me go back real quick so I can know exactly what I'm talking about, man. Right here. Oh, here you go. Hold on.
Stop seeing his teeth. Sorry, guys. Go ahead, baby.
But y'all know he be feeling it, man.
Yes.
Y'all know he be feeling it, bro. All his emotions, like the emotion in his voice, his expressions, man, just say it all, bro.
Especially in the last video. So,
I'm gonna. We definitely gonna do a lot more BGs, bro.
Biggie's, yeah. Sorry. I'm going to say sorry every time because I got to say Biggie's. I like it. Go help them. Look where they're at. Now, come on now. They asking for help and don't want to help them.
Like extremely groovy.
It
like
is soon
like, as it come on, you just gotta move to it, bro. I can see why they like why they blew.
Yeah,
because it's just like you gotta move, bro. I haven't heard a bad song yet.
You gotta stay alive. You know what I'm saying?
Like from like look, deep. I think Too Much Heaven from Deep Love from Staying Alive, bro. All them songs are just bangers, man.
Bangers.
I'm just saying, man.
That they're at is comment down below
for real, man,
because that place is terrible. It's like so messed up.
And another thing I gotta say, man, just I see the scenery too, man, but look how he's stretching them vocals, man.
Yeah, he did do it longer than
like this. he stretched that, man, and I thought you would be out of breath by now.
Whenever we did it, we thought we were doing it to the end, but they did it longer than us. You heard me.
Yeah.
Like his teeth are so perfect, like so perfect. Like if you're looking at what I'm looking at right now, they're so perfect. You see that, babe?
Mm-hmm.
Like, get it. No one has opened his mouth.
Drip the vocals, man. That's my favorite part, bro. They just be stretching it, man. And it's just like their music is extremely groovy. I'd be happy when we get us to some Biggie's, man.
Yeah, y'all need to comment down one of y'all's favorite songs so we
I said Biggie's like it was just natural. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm so used to saying Biggie's because when we first
man, we were laughing so hard. Because we looked up how to say it and it was Biggie's. So we're laughing because we're like, because we're saying Biggie's. The whole time.
Oh.
But if y'all like the reaction, don't forget to like, subscribe
and slap that bell for notification updates to the channel. Also, man, if you're new to this channel, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button on Kate and Livy.
Oh yeah.
So go ahead and go over there, man, and subscribe.
We haven't posted yet, but we're going to soon. Wait, have we?
No, we haven't.
But we're gonna get there. And also, don't forget to comment more Biggie's or BG's, however you want to say it. And we'll be back.
Peace.